thoughts is nothing compared to the influence we wield across continents. Hermanos, I do not ask that you renounce the world as I have. When the time for you to do that has come, you will know that for yourselves. But I do ask that you learn from my example. Do not indulge so much in these easy pleasures that you abuse your mind and body. Our cause, our purpose, must last.
Some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they...
Switch to suppressors. Get eyes on the target. Let's move.
Hold up. They're gonna see you.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón! What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on! Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last longer in torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to hide him.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on us. Let's move. Cartel isn't gonna wait around.
¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos cuatro cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
Marking a tango, close to that local.
Thank you.
marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Haz la tuya. Haz la única.
Incrustaciones de oro.
Culatas a la medida.
Cañones personalizados.
Cualquier relieve a tu gusto. Miras láser de última generación chapeados de oro. Véngase a Pipéame la Fusca. ¿Qué esperan, pues?
Santa Blanca Radio.
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be your target. If Amaru gets killed by a stray ram, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Demasiado. Todavía no estamos a salvo.
Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho.
Hola. Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Sick and twisted love puppies, Yuri, Polito. Most of you know the medically trained couple got started in Santa Blanca after they saved the life of our very own La Plaga. What many of you may not know is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital where they both worked, Yuri filed a sexual
I don't drive anymore.
me voy.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pat Catari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, señor.
You gotta stop and get your amigo some help. If somebody had done that,
this is it.
Sat him down, talk to him.
Got a weapons case here.
A little better.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Sí, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval last when you questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
What's your... Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of the Blanca security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is...